Windows 11 update KB5039302 addresses an issue that affects USB devices. Ejecting them using the safely remove hardware option fails. This occurs when Task Manager is open. So if you are unable to install this update, then follow the instructions of this video to learn how to resolve this issue.